Alexa. Maybe I can preoccupy them with food next time.
Yeah, I mean, they get along pretty well typically, but Diane said they've scuffled before, so who knows?
Oh, okay.